How's it going, guys? My name is Glow2Flo, and welcome. Today, we are going to play yet another episode of Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. If you didn't catch up with the series, go click on the link in the description to start from chapter 1 and come back here later, I guess.
Okay.
I don't know. Just do whatever you want.
I hope I don't go to hell for this.
What?
It's empty.
What?
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia.
So we were looking for this cross because inside of it there is...
What is this?
Something.
Mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me
in paradise. It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross.
Right.
What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Yes.
By most accounts, yeah, but... It means we have... Date of birth, date of death, and... Paradise. Which means we're looking for... Avery's... Rafe.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral.
Hold on, I'm just...
See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Discovering the story.
Right. Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
That's true.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this?
She wasn't.
Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
Not
you
now.
Are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
So we found the St. Dismas cross.
Hey.
And
yeah. No, the reception's
what's
the
in it is going to help us to finding the treasure that we're looking for.
Something on your mind, dear?
That's what I was trying
Look,
to say.
I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years
but I can't,
away.
Because they're... Always talking.
And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah. I will. Okay. I love you too. Bye.
He's still lying, isn't he? To Elena.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth.
Oh my god. Really? Yeah.
So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
I say you don't lie to your wife, man.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly... Fine in Scotland this time of year.
That's totally false. It's never a good weather in Scotland. I've been there, okay? I know what I'm talking about.
Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't
it? Oh my god.
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good.
Well, they're blowing it up, so...
Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Never mind, didn't say anything.
Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting. Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right, see you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just,
Don't die.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Yep, let's go. Chapter 8.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure.
The grave of Henry.
Not really.
Henry, sorry, Avery.
By the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
Look at this game. It's so fucking
true.
Beautiful.
Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, and a place to hide.
I'm dying.
So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Can I go down here? No.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Bad idea.
Try not to.
I think we should just follow him, or... Oh yeah, we're supposed to go here. Okay. Here we go.
Sam, listen. He's ruthless.
Okay, we gotta go there.
Even more so than when we teamed up with him.
Yes! Alright. That's good.
Man, I've heard stories. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Woo! Ow. I'm gonna try and watch my camera so it doesn't die this time. I'm not promising you anything. I'm just gonna try because I'm seriously focused on the game.
What the hell is all this?
Whatever. Am I hiding this right? Can't show brands that
shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the
job
cathedral.
Blow. Oh god, shit. Shit. What now? Oh, headshot. Get shit on, man. Where are you?
Hit him.
Oh, for fuck.
Take cover.
The auto shutdown? Jesus Christ. Not now, man.
Okay.
We're good?
We're good.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like we're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Well, exactly. I actually like my gun. Per se. I'm really gonna try and look more.
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look.
When Scotland, like mate. Woo! Here we go. That was a long drop. Not really. Never mind. Okay. I'm so excited to play this game. I love this so much.
What is this place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location.
Yeah,
no
well.
Shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners.
Shoreliners. Yes, shoreline is.
Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves
What's
up.
What's this?
Now, what do you bet?
Cigars?
Yep. Dynamite.
Dynamite! How convenient.
Be careful with that stuff, huh?
R1 to hold? Oh god. Okay, I'm throwing one. I guess we have to throw it on this door. I don't know what you think, but boom. Jesus fucking Christ, there
hey,
we go.
Hey, got the door open.
That was...
Very right.
Loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions.
Yeah.
Look, it's way up through the roof.
Yep.
It's too high for a boost, though.
Too high to get up on my own self.
Yeah.
Find something to climb on, okay. There's something in my eye. I'm trying to not get bothered by it. I think this should do. This could do.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Yep, but I need to explode this door first, I guess. Sam, watch out. Don't do this. Oh, God.
There you go. Take that door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Yeah, like my marriage. Sorry. Well, I'm certainly not gonna feel good when Elena gets to know this, because there's surely god. Shoreliners.
Shit. Shoreline. Hide!
No, 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 no. Don't worry, man. Don't worry. It's okay. Just,
Where's our voice?
Just, gonna...
Keep your safeties.
Boom! There we go.
We're not alone.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
I see it!
Okay, you're dead.
Charming.
Ow, you're hurting my feelings, sir. How can they shoot me? Like, I'm so hidden right now. If only... Jesus Christ. What? Oh my god, they're everywhere. Fuck you. Okay, fuck you. I'm gonna die, for sure. This is 100% sure. 100% sure. Jesus Christ. Or not.
How's it going, asshole?
Boom! Teamwork!
On your right!
Oh god, on my right. Hello. Woo! Where is he? Where are you? Here we go. That's what I call teamwork. Why am I standing so much? Ah! I just noticed that I was going off from the... I'm hidden. Shut up. Can't see me. Fuck you! Oh shit. Let me reload, you bitch. Did I die? I'm... Fuck. Why am I lying? I'm lying? Screaming. I'm trying to focus on the words I'm using, but I can't really hear my voice, if you know what I mean. And at this time, I'm gonna... Kaboom! Are you dead? For fuck's sake. Die. Die.
Go, go! Son of a bitch! We have company!
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, I don't have any. Alright. Well, sometimes...
Got him.
Sometimes you gotta go... Oh god. Shit! Fuck, fuck. Okay, fuck this shit. Oh, for fuck's sake! Kill my ass! No, no, that's not what I meant. Fuck you. Nathan, you're gonna die! You're gonna die, Nathan! Not twice, man! Oh my god! Maybe we're supposed to get them from behind, if you know what I mean. fuck my ass, seriously. Okay, let's go this way. Getting people from behind, that's my work.
Where are you, asshole?
No, I'm not here. Fuck you! Fuck you! I swear to fucking god, if I die twice, thrice, I mean...
Shut him up.
There you go! Oh my god, you! You are the dangerous one. You are the one I should kill! There you go. Oh, for fuck's sake, fuck my ass. I'm alive. I'm a fucking alive. This is a fucking miracle. Oh, for fuck. Come on! Oh, that glitch, man! Alright. We're doing this. We are doing this. I'm still checking at you guys so I can see that the camera is still recording! Here we are! Am I screaming too much? I'm so sorry for that. So fucking sorry. I'm just really pissed! Pissed as fuck! In fuck, come on! Are you fucking serious? Come on! Oh no, glow, glow, glow. I fucking swear to god if you die right now. Okay. I'm alive. I'm a fucking alive. I'm a fucking alive. Oh, for... I'm fucking pissed up. I'm fucking pissed. Pissed as fuck, man. Did we do it? Did we fucking do it? Ugh. Can we edit the deaths out, please?
That could have been bad.
Yeah. That could have been bad. Are you fucking kidding me? I died 3 times. That's the definition of going bad, okay? Let's go get our little pushy push cart back. Jesus Christ, man. Sam, would you terribly mind to get off my way, please? Don't help me. Jesus fucking Christ, Sam! Sam, fuck off. Thank you. Jesus Christ, annoying brothers, seriously. God damn it. This is so annoying. When your brother steps into your way. Really. Oh god. Okay. Here we go. This should be good.
There. Come on, let's go.
Where? Oh, come on, please. Did I do it right? Oh, there. Yeah. I did it. Okay. Alright, I did it right. Where to now? Here. Okay. And here we go! Woo! Where am I supposed to go? Here, probably. Oh god. Okay. It's all good. I'm sorry for dying 3 times because I'm a fucking idiot and I- Ah! Jesus Christ, nothing.
Nathan, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm alive.
I'm good. Just follow me.
I can help that.
Okay, that's a wall jump. Okay. That was a good one.
Alright, you think you can do that?
Of course you can.
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
Where to now?
Alright, let's see it then.
Oh, here. Okay, we're supposed to go up, I guess. And go. Alright. Let's try not dying this time, because falling
Sam,
would be a very bad
idea.
There's
a ladder just out of reach. Hey, hold up. I'll come over.
Okay. I'm holding. Holding the wall. How did he do that in one move? Seriously.
Give me a boost.
Right, what, here? You seriously? What? I can't even speak anymore. This is so dangerous, my eyes are dying. Ugh. Can you please? What? Hello?
Come here, I'll pull you up.
Are you fucking kidding me? No. I can't go down, man. What? Oh my god.
There you go.
Wow. Golden nice. Brotherhood. All right, here we go. I guess we should look at this.
All right, there it is. The Monk's Dorm. It's the hop, skip, and a jump away.
The Monk's Dorm?
Don't jinx us.
Okay, sorry, I'm just putting my sleeves a little more up, and let's slide! Woo!
Here we go!
Okay.
Burns a little.
Burns a little.
Those are fun.
Well, sometimes you gotta go down to go up, if you know what I mean, and I'm gonna jump! Oh! Fuck, okay. We're good. It's all good in the herd.
I could do this all day.
Oh no, fuck my ass, seriously? Where are they?
That's cold.
Oh, they're down there. Okay.
I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
Yeah, good. Take your leak. Lick it.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out.
Hi.
Nice one.
And the general
didn't even last a night.
Cold bastards.
You get the left one. Says, I got right.
No. Right's mine. Sorry.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
Alright, I bet there's more stealth here because there are a lot of, yeah, use the tall grass to stay hidden from enemies. Alright. Can I...
Cemetery's ready for rich boys' visit.
What?
They're not slowing down, are they?
Those lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
It's kind of hard to see. Oh, shit.
But I don't know the details.
Why am I not marking anything? Oh, great, Glow, great.
Watch yourself. Search every nook and cranny.
Why can't I mark them? I tried this move yesterday. It didn't work. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I'm sorry.
Here they come.
Improvising. Come on! No! Why do I always jump when I'm dying? I don't know. I don't fucking know. This is gonna take a little bit more time than I was expecting because I mistakenly thrown. Oh god damn it. Don't you fucking dare. Sam, do something. Sam!
Watch your left.
Oh yeah, thanks for that. Shit! How do I aim? Nathan! Oh my god! Ugh. Let's just take a little bit of more and another run. They want us to use the high fucking trees! Jesus fucking Christ, how is this discreet, man? How is this fucking discreet? Oh yeah, very, very smooth. Very smooth right there.
Got anything? Not having much luck.
Clear so far.
Go check over there. Got this side.
Be careful.
Go check where, you motherfucking slut.
Wait.
Wait.
Yeah. Yeah, he might be here.
Oh yeah, yeah, I might be here. Yeah, it's... He's fucking right. He's fucking right as fuck. Why don't you come near me, you schmuck?
Nothing.
Nothing? But I'm right here! Sorry. It sounded like I threw up a little bit there, but no worries about that. Nope.
Got nothing so far. Found anything?
Negative. Search over there. I'll take that.
Yeah, shot. Search over there, mate. Search over there. Right under you. You fucking schmuck. I hate stealthing because I'm not good at this at all. And hello.
Wait. No way I imagined that.
Nothing here.
You sure, mate? Come here, babe. Come here. Oh, for fuck's sake, he went up. Okay, are we... Oh, God. Come here, come near. Shit, I'm fucked. Two up there. There's a little one over there. Why can't I mark him? I don't understand. Maybe it's because I did not do the fucking update. Jesus fucking Christ.
Man down! Man down!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Scratching my nose is not a good idea right now. Hey guys, catch this! Oh, come on! No! 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 Die!
Nice work!
Are we done? Are we fucking done?
Kinda hairy. Someone was bound to hear all that.
So sorry.
Come on, let's get a move on.
No, Nate. I'm gonna get all the fucking ladies. I'm in ammo. What? Oh, Jesus Christ, man. That really got messy, didn't it? Jesus fucking Christ, man. Okay, how many guns do I have now? Hello? I'm keeping the AK-47 because I love the AK-47. You know what I mean? Did I just... Oh my god. I'm getting confused. I did not burp. Mistakenly, perhaps. Do I have a cold? I feel like I had a cold just 2 minutes ago. Whatever, fuck it. No. Not this way, I guess. Oh, up here. Okay. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. It's hard to be Nathan Drake. Ugh. I'm so bad at stealthing. Does that word even exist? Please kill me. Okay. I'm in stealth. Yes. What? They want us to jump over there? No way. No, they want us to jump there. That's what I thought. Oh, come on! No. Man, I can't jump if you don't grip. Ow. Alright. Alright. Well, this is better than expected. We are supposed to go there.
Those walls.
It's not that I'm tired of it or anything. It's just that I need to go there, I guess. Okay.
Here we go.
Yep. Oh, great.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that
Sam.
Great.
I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Hi, guys.
Turn the inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk
yeah,
it off.
Yeah, walk it off.
Walk it off, man.
Stroppy prick.
Stroppy prick.
My job.
Yeah, it's telling me what to do, mate.
Are you gonna walk out? You know what? It's fine. Don't walk out. Just go! Yes.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Oh, God.
Well, as long as his money's good, that's
I
fine
didn't
by
even
me.
See the one on top.
Nadine seems to Woo! Think so.
Stealth master of disaster.
That goes for all of us.
Is the one up going? Okay. Hey! Oh my god. No, you're not seeing me. There you go. That's how you mark them. Okay. This is a bad situation. You guess this is... Ah, hello.
Alright. Let's keep going.
I'm so mean. Jesus fucking Christ, my camera. What is wrong with you? Hi. Welcome back. To my fucking show in which my camera just decides to randomly die. I am so sorry for that. I should fucking learn how to look at things. No, bad idea. Jesus Christ, this is gonna take a long time. I'm so sorry. Oh god, my nose is itching as fuck. Like you have no idea. I think I should look at my camera settings, because in this series... Oh, that's interesting. Okay, I'm sorry. Got distracted by something. Okay, here we go.
Sam! This way!
In this series, I noticed that my camera just randomly decides to go to sleep. And this is really annoying, if you know what I mean. Here we go! Yes! Good thing my recording, my game recording, yeah. Game. Thing. Go! Yes. Doesn't die. I like the fact that I'm just doing random sentences without even finishing them. Just very randomly, you know.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
No choice.
Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Okay.
It's better than bungee jumping.
Bungee jumping.
You ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
So, all right.
This is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah.
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Killed. Almost. Okay, this way. Come on, guys! Oh shit, for fuck's sake, are you kidding me? Okay. We're good. It's all good. And now... that way, alright. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes. Okay. Good thing we're better climbers than aimers and selfers, right? Cause Jesus Christ, I suck at self.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of
gravel. My ass is full of gravel. Oh, thank you so much, Nate, for that wonderful sentence.
There's a dormitory gate.
Where? There? What am I supposed to do here? I don't know. Oh, fuck, I'm stupid. That's what I am. Maybe I'm just supposed to go there, but how do I get there? That's the question. That's tricky, man. Oh, here, okay. Hey, you! And, maybe I need to get a little bit more like this, yeah? Let's, do it right, right? And... yes. Don't ask me why I am always doing the same sound. I feel like I'm really jumping in this game, okay? I feel like the danger is really close to us. And I feel that we're gonna die right now.
You ready for this?
Oh god. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Yes! Nailed it.
Stuck the landing.
Woo! Sam? There
goes nothing.
Nice. Nice jump, brother.
I could get used to this.
Really?
Hey, give me a hand.
Well, my ass couldn't. Sorry. Alright.
Come on.
Come on. I'm still clicking. Okay, here we go.
And we're here.
So now we're in Scotland. We were in Scotland before too. I mean, at the beginning of this episode. Why am I singing? I don't know.
Look at
you
this
picked
place.
Up a journal entry.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Why am I doing this?
Let's find that grave. Nathan, check it out.
Skulls and
we've got a pair of cutlasses.
Cool. So cool. So cool. Alright.
Looks like the scroll from the cross.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to
1659, sorry. And 1699. Okay.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699.
Cross cutlasses.
We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well,
no.
Let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Definitely not. They're pretty much... this is a cemetery, so it's gonna be hard. Right? Is this?
No swords.
No.
Oh, this isn't it.
Okay. Need to look for swords first. Ah, swords.
Ooh, the swords match.
Swords.
Let's see. Nope.
No, that's 60. I'll get there. Okay, don't laugh. 1662. Fuck me. I can't speak English with dates. Clark. No, that's not it. Wrong dates. This? What is that?
No skull and cross.
No skull and okay.
Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though.
Maybe this one? Yes! There's a skull and crossbones. Yes, this must be it.
Yeah, well, swords are a match.
Yes!
Someone's be here.
Yes. Benjamin...
Sam, come here!
Bridgman?
What'd you find it?
Is that what it's written?
Benjamin Bridgman.
Yeah.
That's Avery's alias.
Oh, that's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
There we go.
Where's that?
Whoa! Oh, man.
This? Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
If this isn't cool, then I don't know what's cool anymore.
Let's see what we got.
Holy shit, this is awesome. Yes. Yes. Oh my god. This is like walking into the catacombs. Literally.
A crypt. A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
This is totally the catacombs, man.
The secret door was added afterwards. To hide his loot. Well, fingers crossed.
Holy fuck, this is awesome. Holy shit, this is so much like the catacombs. I'm enjoying this game so much right now. What's over here? Oh, hello. A treasure! Yes! Let's inspect it closer. A Scottish halfpenny! Yes, that's beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you so much. Yeah. This is going to my oddities closet. Right away. Yes.
Whoa.
Holy shit.
Gang's all here.
Look at this. What does this do?
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Gestus on the right.
Gestus.
Jerk thief.
Jerk thief. Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end this episode right here. But don't worry, I will be back with more episodes of Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, hit that subscribe button to become part of the family, and I will see you on the next one. How's that? This one is for you. And I'll see you. Bye-bye.